charge. The next would be fatal.
I didn't believe it when I saw it through the viewfinder. The two lines are tearing that poor fellow apart.
No, it's incredible. It's just incredible.
It was a rare, possibly never before seen inter-cat conflict. A ferocious feline fight to the death, captured on two different cameras.
Lift up the neck and curl it in. He's grabbed him. He's holding him in such a position that now he needs to get the back of the neck. And once he does that, then he can snap its spine. But then the way that other guy came up, held on to the other end, that's like a gang attack on another lion. So they're obviously treating the chilet.
The unfortunate brother was dispatched with ruthless efficiency.
Odin is the first into action. The boar nearly turns the attack on him. But Shiva takes over just in time. By alternating their attack, they sustained a continuous high-speed chase for considerably longer than one cheetah could manage alone. It now takes only a brief stranglehold to subdue the breathless warthog.
We'll be right back. וואי, הורגים אותו, אני לא יכול לראות אותו.
הוא רוצה לראות
אותו. יואו, נפלו. מסכין, נושקים אותו למה.
ילד.
מרדיו. איזה מסכן חון.
מה?
תפסו. יום, תראה את הנשיבה שלו בכתף.
אבל למה הם לא...
לא מצליחים. הוא מגרש אותם, יאללה. הוא מחשיב מלחמה.
יום, פצוע, איזה מסכים.
תנו.
איזה מסכים.
זה עבר גוד פיקשר. תעדיף,
אבל תצא.
יש שם משקפיים, יום.
אני לא מאמין שהוא ברח. יום.
אני לא מאמין, אני כבר תפסו את איפה לטוב שבו.
אבל הוא כבר יודע מה זה להיות ניצד.
Those things are stupid. You see, we are falling, she does.
אנחנו מבקשים.
יבוא לטרוף
אותו, לא?
כן,
אולי
אפשר לטרוף.
או שזה יבוא
לטרוף.
Is that good?
חבר'ה. הוא לא קשה. הם מבסוטים, שניים.
אל תזיז אותי עליו.
נתת הרבה?
תמונות טובות, מרוכז, באמצע, לא בצד. ביי ביי חזיר. הוא עוד ירוץ,
הוא דיווח להם. אני לא יוצא לייף.
הוא דיווח
להם.
די לגעת בי אבל.
די,
נו, די נפריע לי. הם פשוט פתחו אותו.
You don't click?
No, she's taking a film.
Okay, that's good.
Yeah. Oh yeah, this ostrich one. Yeah. Yeah. Cheetah. Ostrich is chasing
the cheetah. Try to walk towards that. No, not a zebra. They're eating and so on, but they're keeping such close tabs on the cheetah. As soon as they move a little bit, then things change. Even I wouldn't be surprised if a zebra actually followed them a little bit here now as well.
Do you think this is a plan? They're playing a game?
No, I think the cheetah, they probably want to just move off now, but what might happen is that the zebra will actually follow them. It's that funny old thing where the threat that you can see is not as scary as the threat that you can't. So they know where the cheetahs are and they just keep an eye on them and make sure they can't
jump
on them. Yeah, look at this.
That's genius.
Not happy, eh?
Oh yes, good move, cheetah. Look at it, right
hiding
behind
it.
Yeah, see the cheetah, look how the cheetah took off and ran away there, eh?
That was awesome. Whoa! Oh my god, this is ridiculous.
Eh? Table's turned in a big way. Now look at the zebra. They've got the upper hand now and they're like, cool, game on. Looking for him, eh? Look.
Looking for him.
See, it's that mindset. He chased it once and it worked and he's like, cool. Got the upper hand here, I'm gonna push it. And he's gonna chase this one now.
Jeez, look at that!
Oh, you almost hit it.
Look at the poor cheetah.
The stallion is keen to sort it out now, eh? Bet you never thought you'd see that on safari.
Oh my god.